First, you don't. Once they've laid, yes, you do.
You're taking a video.
She just squeezed out one. Still got one or two more to go. Squeeze, push, breathe. Little contractions going on there. Lay one in your hand, so come in here.
What?
Put your hand under there, under a bum.
I'm gonna end up with snake shit on me.
No snake shit. If you put your hand gently under her bum, she'll lay it into your hand. Just watch her, she looks like she's gonna get defensive on you.
That's such a good idea.
What?
I said, is it such a good idea?
Yeah, I used to get my olives and they lay all the eggs individually into my hand.
It's not creepy at all.
So you take them straight from her fanny into the incubator.
I'd rather not disturb her though.
She's squeezing it out. So if you put your hand under there, babe, she'll lay it into your fingers. Like, as you lift your hand, put your fingers under her tail.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
See how they come out extremely soft, and they harden up a little bit? They listen to the harden up princess thing.
Yeah, it's like they fill out.
Yeah.
See it coming out.
Is that the same shit, mate? Right? Okay.
Well, where do they lay them in the wall? Do they dig a hole?
No, they don't dig a hole. They find a spot where there's plenty of humidity. And, yourself. You can pause it then again. Pause it until it starts to come out. Otherwise the video will be too long and I won't be able to play it, which could be now. Yeah, there is, what am I saying?